guys, welcome back. Today for Islands and Corals, Kids Camp Extra Credit Craft, we are going to be making these super fun baking soda shells and corals. So this is a great craft because you know we don't want to take anything from the ocean. So to commemorate your time there, you get to make your own shells and corals to keep at home. So let's get started. All right, so here are the ingredients you need. It's three simple ingredients. The first is baking soda. The second is cornstarch. And the third is water. So the measurements are, you'll need 1 cup of baking soda, 1/2 cup of cornstarch, and 1/3 cup of water. And you're gonna wanna measure these out and mix them all together in the bowl. So let's do that. And then you wanna mix this all together until it's even consistency. All right, so I've been stirring this for a little while now and it's evenly mixed in. So now I'm gonna take you through the heating portion of it. So for this, grab your parents and you'll need a microwave. So first you want to heat it up on high for 1 minute. Take it out, look at the consistency, and then heat it again for another minute. So I'm going to go do that and then I will come back and show you guys how it looks. So this is what it looks like after 2 minutes of microwaving. It's starting to get a little bit chunky and start to have some thickness to it. You wanna just keep stirring it so that it heats evenly. After this, you want to heat it in 20-second intervals until it matches the consistency of mashed potatoes. So we're gonna do that right now and I will come back to you guys with the results. All right, so this is about 1.5 minutes more of heat. You can see it's starting to look like mashed potatoes. Keep in mind the bowl and the mixture is going to be hot, so you're gonna wanna let it cool for a little bit before you touch it with your hands. All right, so I've been letting it cool for about 15 to 20 minutes. It's kind of got the consistency of Play-Doh, so you can treat it like Play-Doh and make any of these shapes, kind of have fun with it. If you want to make some of these sand dollars, just kind of roll it and flatten it out. If you want to make some of these kind of coral, just roll it into a long snake shape and cut it. Once you've made your shapes and it's ready to dry, you can let it dry naturally in your house for a couple of days, 1 to 2 days, or you can put it on a low heat, no more than about 140 degrees in your oven for a couple of hours, and it'll start to harden like these. All right, so remember, this stuff doesn't really keep, so you wanna use it all in one batch. And remember to join us next week on the craft for Sea Camp Kids Hawaii Extra Credit.